To complete the bench press exercise using your original T-grip bar, begin laying on your back on your bench, feet flat on the floor, arms extended in front of you, grasping your T-grip bar with a hammer grip. From this position, pulling your shoulders back and puffing your chest up, keeping your elbows in, lower the bar down to your lower chest. Pause for a moment, then press the bar back up to the starting position.